spy sea otter joins them in their floating nursery. She's immediately accepted by these notoriously shy creatures. It's a privileged insider's view of the most sociable otter of all. Here, they not only have company, there are more eyes to spot danger. The spring melt makes the glaciers unstable. Icefall creates a rolling wave up to 10 metres high. It may still be a danger over a kilometre away. In the turmoil, mothers and pups are easily separated. They must find refuge away from the glacier. They find a solution to the turbulent waters. Kelp offers the moorings they need. It's just a matter of how best to attach themselves. But even this beginner is having success. As the ice vanishes, more kelp beds will soon appear. The otters can enjoy the upcoming summer in peace.